All right, now if you're like me, you need a daily shot of caffeine to be your best in this competitive and high-tech town. So here's ILTV's Emmanuel Kadosh with the top five cafes in Tel Aviv.
As if we don't brag about Israeli cuisine enough, with all the fresh produce and fusion of different cultures, I'm here to give you the top five cafes you can find in Tel Aviv. At number one, we have Cafe Zoho. If you're looking for a little taste of America, well, Cafe Zoho is one of the most international spots in all of Tel Aviv. Offering all the American favorites like egg and cheese bagels to savory pancakes, and everything is made in-house. The cafe has been open since 2010 and has since become a staple in Tel Aviv breakfast. So whether you're international or local, this is definitely the spot to check out. Number two on our list is the Bouquet Cafe. Now, you can't visit this cafe without ordering the Bouquet Tray, giving you a little taste of everything offered. A little bit of hummus, some roasted eggplant, scrambled eggs, and some tuna salad. And that's just the tray. The rest of the menu offers fresh Israel-style dishes, all while sitting at a chill, laid-back location. But make sure to get here early. The lines can get long, understandably. Aroma Espresso Bar is third on our list, and rightfully so. Founded back in 1994, Aroma's red and black logo signs are as ubiquitous as Starbucks or Dunkin' Donuts in the States. You know you're going to get quality coffee with fresh dishes when you walk into one of Aroma's 120 locations in Israel. Not to mention the company took things abroad back in 2006 in Soho, Manhattan, and has since been slowly taking over the international cafe scene. So, whether here in Israel or over in the States, I recommend to try their iced Aroma. You won't be disappointed. Fourth is Cafe Cafe, the cafes of all cafes here in Israel. Since opening its first branch back in 2001, Cafe Cafe has opened up 105 locations around the Holy Land and in Europe. While sticking to the motto, take your time, the cafe offers a more extensive food menu and has a chill and comfortable vibe, worth grabbing a bite and trying it out for yourself. Last but most importantly, not least, is Cafe Greg. Founded back in 1994, originally in Haifa, more than 50 branches have opened up around Israel, each with its own unique menu. Vogue magazine wrote an article about the Tel Aviv weekends and joked about the American-named cafe, saying it was a perfect place to come unwind after a shopping day. What's no joke? The quality of the coffee. Grab a cup and find out for yourself. That's all for today's Top 5. Back to you.